isn't pineapple. It's still peaches though. See? I know I said I want less socialists, but just want that, okay? Okay, I'm gonna pause recording to get more pizza. Hold on. Right. political capital. Say political capital. This has 6:36. get angry at me. It's good. Higher technology and less religious. The religious is the enemy. I don't give a fuck. Alright, that's good enough. There's no way that we can do this that low. Oh shit. I'm not putting the middle finger onto their non-existing, non-functioned double. Okay, yeah, but sometimes the people don't remember. The government doesn't remember. Don't remember this. Sometimes the government doesn't represent the people. Case in point, Saudi Arabia. Yay! Income's back. Income went down because the global economy is market problem. And now we can get back to fixing the debt. Yeah. Yay! Okay. 30. That's the maximum, so let's go. Viewers will like it when there will be less viewers. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, that actually makes sense on sarcastically. Everybody will love it. Next, let's go. Yes, yes. Yes, we always the price in that. Yes, yes, the drugs shut down. Melted. Go down later. Wait, we need to go back and go to something else. Oh shit. Insufficient political capital. How inconvenient. I have an 81% approval rating. How great is that? So what we need to do is, oh no, liberals are fanatics, that just feels great. Thank you. Good for the GDP. Good for the GDP, man. Right. Appointing for top jobs. Expenses, not experience. Yippee! Now it's AAA, I think. 30 billion euro surplus each month. And that is great news. This is good, sure. Goodbye, everyone. I guess this fucking bitch. How many fucking times do I have to see this? You bastard, Mox. You will be back.